You're not doing so well, are you, Clint?
How do you figure?
You never ask for help. From anyone, really.
Fair enough.
I analyzed the SIM card you recovered. It was a lot to take in.
Good news? Please give me some good news, Doc.
Does cosmic energy ring a bell at all?
Ames messing with cosmic energy.
You don't even know what that is, do you?
I mean, you know, it's energy that's cosmic. So, no, I don't.
It has the power to change reality. While tachyon alters time, cosmic energy alters everything. Not surprising, one led to the other. Speaking of tachyon, we detected an active time bridge transmission originating somewhere in the distant future.
Yeah, I saw that in that vision I told you about.
If everything you saw is true, the end of the world is far closer than we'd like.
Okay, we need a plan. We need Fury. Can we use your time bridge to reach the future?
Not safely. I'd rather not expose you to more tachyon if I could help it. But I could modify the Quinjet to carry a team through.
We've established a direct connection to the future time bridge. I've made the necessary modifications.
So we can go to the future now. Find Fury.
If it all works, everything's prepared. Check the war table when you're ready.
Watch your head. Thanks.
You almost got it. Access granted.
Till death.
So, what's your plan?
I left Fury in the future when I jumped back through the time bridge. If he's alive, I'm getting him out. Then we can use this Project Omega intel to stop the end of the world.
And if he isn't?
Kate. Nick Fury's contingency plans have contingency plans. That man can survive the apocalypse.
Fair enough. Let's find him.
Looks like we made it. Nice work, Pim.
Yikes. It looks pretty grim out there.
Yeah, it's definitely not one of those fun apocalypses.
So, this is the future. Great. Is anything like that dream of yours?
Yeah. It definitely wasn't just a dream. I've been here before.
Clint, you never left that bed on the Chimera.
Yeah, I know. Not physically, but I know this place. And I gotta follow this road.
And the road leads to a bunch of rocks. Great.
Just our luck. Guess we're taking a detour.
Easy pickings.
Wait. Are those AIM bots? AIM survived the apocalypse?
Not sure, but it's get rid of these guys before they pass any more here.
Sometimes I even impress myself.
Here.
My first guess? I failed to save the world?
Count on you for the most depressing answer possible.
Yeah, well, pretty sure it's the truth. Like somewhere else.
Well, this time comes to be here for us.
Something about this place. Let's look for anything useful. Come on.
Approaching. Good thing I brought enough arrows for everyone.
Here.
Oh no, Cap!
I'm right, not getting hit.
Whoa, hey, look. That's the Hawkeye brand. Paint looks pretty fresh, too.
Robots must have followed whoever did this.
Can anyone hear me? Aim's on my tail.
Who's this? Where are you?
Bot's got me pinned. By the truck near the road.
Okay, hang in there. We're on our way.
He's broadcasting on a shield frequency.
Which means we're not alone.
Okay, let's find him. Stay sharp. Incoming. Challenge accepted.
That's it.
The Avengers? Am I dead?
Oh god, I'm dead.
Not quite. We got ya!
Strike now! Ow.
I almost feel bad for them.
Aim's taken care of. Are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. He almost had me. I can't believe it's you.
Okay, maybe you can help us out. Your shield, right? We're looking for Commander Fury.
You and everyone else around here.
Okay, explain.
Hold him off as long as you can. We got this!
I don't know where he is. My team was looking for him, too. We got separated. They're just past the arch to your right. Then we'll tell you everything we know.
Guess the invasion didn't kill everyone.
Maybe we'll finally get some answers.
Yeah. We'll wait before there's no one left to talk to.
Hang in there. We're on our way.
That voice! Hawkeye?
In the flesh. We got your back. All right, bring it on. Maybe quicker than you.
Come on! Come on!
What the?
So tough now.
Ain't so tough. Oh, adapt to it. Get him, Thor. Damn it. There we go.
We got him all. The Avengers. Oh, I thought I was seeing things. We gotta move before these mercenaries find our base. A patrol was spotted moving across the highway.
Mercenaries?
Servants of the Supreme Leader.
Supreme who?
The Supreme Leader's a mystery. All we know is they control the majority of the American wastelands. This part included. They catch us, we're all dead.
It's not an apocalypse without some wannabe dictator.
Every time they say it's a mystery, it's the person that you least suspect. Another one in here. Well, I didn't see that one.
Take your flank now!
still out of there.
Nice try! Catch your break, can we? Challenge accepted.
Targeting enemy.
Eyes on the mercenaries.
Knocking loose, Kate. Knocking loose.
Got your back.
Appreciate that, Cap.
Hideout's just down the road. You'll find what you're looking for there.
How do you all know I'm looking for Fury?
You'll see.
How can people live in a world like this?
I know. Hard to call it living. More like surviving.
Yeah. Let's find that hideout. Make sure those people are safe. Doesn't it creep you out a little? They just happen to be looking for Fury too?
When it comes to Fury, nothing surprises me, but yeah, it creeps me out a lot. Okay, load ends here. Let's take a look around. Looks like we found something.
The Avengers have finally arrived. Come in, come in.
Secret sliding door. Nice.
And, very Nick Fury-y.
Oh, they're the ones from the radio. Well, welcome.
Hi. We are looking for Fury. Some of your friends said you might be able to help?
The boss is looking for him too. He said someone was coming to help. I guess that's you. You might want to check out the board over there.
Thanks. My favorite model. Someone here's got excellent taste. I think we have something.
Leader hadn't noticed you. You shouldn't be here. And soon you won't be.
Taskmaster?
Oh, look. He's an ugly, washed-up SHIELD agent in the future, too.
Nice to know some things never change.
That Goldberg spear was awesome.
Come on. You're leaving already?
And the rats run out of their holes. You're making this far too easy.
Yeah, should have known you, Vi. Always look out for yourself.
I could say the same. How is it the powerless Avengers survived this long? Did you cower and hide while your friends died on the battlefield?
Pretty sure you stopped listening, but hey, not a great.
Who's the murder hobo?
I don't know, but I'm, digging that shirt.
Katie? You're... alive.
Clint?
Damn, I got old. And ugly.
You didn't get ugly, punk.
Well, I... guess that explains the shock arrow. And the bow. And the repressive emotions.
I missed you.
Missed me? Wait a second. What did you mean with you're alive? Am I...
Yeah. We couldn't stop the invasion. You... Everyone's just been dead. For decades.
Cool. I guess the dystopian future wasn't depressing enough already.
Yeah, well, we're here to stop it. So, where do we start?
Let's get back to the hideout, punk. This SIM card is a godsend. We know Fury got involved in Project Omega right before the war. I'm sure this data can help us track him down.
How long have you been looking for him?
Since it all went to hell. I'd retire just like we planned. Then Fury came looking for me. Wanted me to help him fight the coming war.
Wait, retired? When?
After we resolve all this business with Project Omega, I was... I was gonna tell you, all right?
If it helps, didn't go well when I told her either.
I cannot believe you're leaving us? You, or left, or whatever. I mean, but you came back, right? To help us fight the Kree?
I didn't. Told Fury that I was washed up. That you didn't need me.
Of course we need you!
Look, I won't try to justify it now. It's one of a long line of mistakes. Since the war, I've been searching for Fury. To see if I can make it up to him.
So, what's our plan here?
We've pinned a location from the data you brought us. Substation 99. Possibly Fury's last known location. There's only one way to be sure.
Fine, let's get moving.
Kate!
We'll talk about it when this is over.